All right, so this video is directly, also ignore that thing on the left. I'm gonna leave it there because I don't want to edit it out because it's weird. I want to know why it's there, but yeah. So this is a game that's been requested by Scarlet Eyes, someone who's been on the following the channel for a long time, frequent commenter, very generous donator. They did pass the $100 donation requirement for my 4-year anniversary stream for me to play any game. Like I just said, any game. I don't have to have played it before, whatever. I will go out and buy the game if need be. And he requested Ecco the Dolphin. I don't know why. Maybe I'm going to start playing and be like, this is the greatest thing I've ever played. Maybe not. So Ecco of Time. And then Ecco Jr. Anyway. Never played this game before. I don't really play old games at all. For like the Genesis era or before. Pretty much gaming didn't start for me until PS1 onwards. And then I'd still kind of exclude Xbox and N64 because I didn't really play them. I know Xbox is in the same generation, but I didn't really play Xbox. I didn't really play N64. Pretty much just GameCube and PlayStation. So I don't know how this is going to go. If I don't play this game right, I'm sorry. This is my brutally honest opinion, Scarlet. For PS2, I tried playing this game on PC and was having too much trouble. Okay, so accelerate, dash, sonar. I was having too much trouble getting it to capture, so I just bought the Sega Genesis Collection for PS2. I don't plan to play any of the other games here, but it's something I own now, so that's something, I guess. I don't know what's going on. Alright, I am a dolphin. I am one with the dolphins. This came out in 1993. Is this where gaming was at 1993? I'm glad to be born when I was then. No offense. Lots of offense. Alright. Let's do this. Developed by Novotrade. What are Novotrades doing today? Alright. So I'm a dolphin. Cannot go that way. I don't... What is going on here? I don't know. Just let me leave. Let me leave. Okay. Let's try this again. There are other dolphins. Good. I seem to have a sonar. The mark on your head looks like stars in the sky. Thank you. Cryptic dolphin. What about this other one? I don't, you're moving too fast. I can't ping you. How high in the sky can you fly? I don't... I'm a dolphin. I don't fly. I swim. I don't know what you want from me. You ask too much of me. I mean, is this what he's talking about? Ooh. Fucking... What if I dash? Right before. Oh, look at how... These mat-ups! What in fuck's name is going on? What the fuck was that? Why? What is happening? I thought it was a dolphin. I thought this was just like a dolphin simulator. The music got all cryptic and shit. I don't... There's the same city over there as it is over there. I don't know if that's a design flaw or what's going on. Alright, well they said... Ow, I hit my nose. Hit my nose again. They said, how high in the sky can you fly? But I think they're forgetting that the greater mystery is in the depths of the ocean. We don't even know what's down in our own ocean. We don't have time for space travel yet. We just hang here. I need to breathe. Thank you. Now I look like a shark. Hang on, wait. Dun-dun. Is that what I was supposed to do? What the fuck happened? No, I guess I can't go to sea. Can't go into the sky now. Alright. Ow. What's next? What's next for me, Ecco the Dolphin? I don't... Alright, I must have to continue forward. Is it my... Am I the dolphin killer? Is it my job to get rid of all the other dolphins in the ocean? Suddenly, great winds of water. I didn't realize dolphins were this, like, cryptic. I didn't sign up for this. Nothing that time? Alright. Trying to kill the dolphins. What if I do this? No, I guess not. Okay. What's down here? Nothing? Alright. Do I have a health bar now? What's going on here? Don't hit jellyfish. Got it. Can I sonar the jellyfish to death? No. What good is this attack if it doesn't even attack? I think it's more of a talk, but that's fine. Alright, I think I gotta... ow. God. That'd be brutal if I watched a dolphin do that. Alright. This is a start. The shit's getting dark now. Okay. I don't know if dolphins are... I don't know if they naturally swim down this low. That doesn't seem like something I've ever learned about in marine biology. To be fair, I've never taken marine biology. That may be why I haven't learned about it. Okay. Alright. I don't know what's next for Ecco the dolphin, but... oh, fuck me. Nope. Okay. I can now hear the birds chirping outside. It is now morning. Alright, let's, stop it. Stop it. Okay. Alright. Stop. I wanted the squishy, and then I got zapped. This is just like Finding Nemo. It is exactly like Finding Nemo. Finding Ecco. It's Finding Nemo 3. Alright. Where the fuck am I going, and what am I supposed to be doing? I'm just assuming I'm supposed to keep going right. I don't really have another goal. I don't know what else to do. Oh, what are you? Huh? Search for the key glyph. I don't know. I don't know what that is. That did not help me. I am more confused than I was before. Okay, so it looks like I need to go that way. Holy shit, I'm almost dead. Echo's down. Ecco down. Alright. Luckily the game is pretty forgiving. Alright, by forgiving I mean like, you know, they checkpointed me. The fuck is a key glyph? Ow, that didn't work as I wanted to. Yeah! Fucking, ow. Thought I was being a super cool dolphin, but... nope, okay. Let's try this again. I love the tink sound it makes, like tink, whenever you hit yourself. Alright, come on, we can do this, Ecco. Just gotta believe. I just gotta believe! The wrong game? No, it's probably right. Ow. Alright, come on. Ecco, please. We gotta do this together. Nope. Alright, hang on. Nope. I don't remember how I did it now. I'm probably not supposed to jump on there, but I want to anyway. Ow. Keep ramming my nose. I'm surprised I don't just like bleeding everywhere. It just come on. Fine. You know what? Fine. I will admit defeat. Ow. God damn it. God damn it. Dashing is such a bad thing to do here. Okay. Let's just get above there. That's all. Maybe it's over here. Maybe the key. Oh, hello. Another dolphin. Yo, bro. What do you got for me? Something terrible has happened. Something very powerful. Alright, you are all cryptic fucks, and you're not helping me at all. Just want one dolphin to be like, dude, you gotta do this. Be like, thank you. So helpful. Are there two dolphins here? Or is this just one that's just fucking all over the place? I fucking dove right into it. Oh, there's an air meter. Now I get it. Okay. Fair enough. What do you got for me? Winds of water pulled me here. Fucking... thanks, everyone fucking talking about the goddamn winds of water. Just slide, just gliding along. It's all good. So I went to the bottom last time. I'm gonna stay at the top this time. You're not gonna help me, are you? Whatever you say will not help me in any way. I'm sad for you. I know not of your pod. What the fuck does that mean? I don't... man, I just want to swim. Now that thing's gonna be down there and it's gonna be like, yo. Oh, you know what? I have to go to the other... oh, shit. Nope, stop. Okay. Search for the key glyph is what it told me. I don't know where it is. Magic crystal, I'm sorry. I didn't really search up here last time. There's fucking jellyfish everywhere. I can't just go willy-nilly. I didn't realize dolphins dealt with jellyfish as like a big threat. Alright, stop it. The only thing these things are doing right now is sort of helping me checkpoint where in the ocean I am. Alright, let's Just go down, I guess. I don't know where else I can go. The fuck is this key glyph? Down here somewhere? Help me, anyone. Oh, wow. What was that? What did I just see, and why is it gone now? I don't know what happened, but maybe that was enough to push me forward. Ecco had a goddamn seizure. There we go. Ow. It hurts me physically whenever I see Ecco do that. It's like, oh god, that would hurt so much. Okay. Magic crystal, can I go now? Can I please? Search for the key glyph. I don't know where the fucking key glyph is! I'm about to look up game facts for Ecco the Dolphin. Alright, stop it. You're being rude. Maybe over here? Nope. How do I know if I'm going the right way? There's real no way of knowing. Just spamming the sonar. See what this does for me. Hello, fellow dolphins. Are you also swimming deep under the ocean? No? Weird. Okay, let's just go get some air. Did a little nice little flip. Okay, stop it. Really would prefer not to die here. Where is this goddamn key glyph? Not helping me. I'm getting zero help here, Ecco. It's supposed to be a team effort. Can I dash through this? No, of course not. Ow. Stop. I'm gonna die. Okay. Where on earth am I supposed to go? Oh my god, stop. Okay, don't know. Just zoom right up to the top. Okay, that's not the top. I literally drowned. GG. It seems I can go down in that place, but I can't. I wonder if that's what I have to do. Loop around. Maybe. Pfft. Every fucking time, Ecco. You're a goddamn hotshot. Alright. Maybe over this way. This is new. Hello. Aha. Good one. Good fucking job, Ecco. Ecco is the worst dolphin. Oh my god, just fucking... Am I dashing too much? Do I just need to use the regular thing? Oh my god. Just fucking go over it. There we go. Ow. Don't mind me, friends. Alright, now there's a fucking underwater maze? Why? Who said we needed this? I'd like to talk to the game developers, please. Let's ask him why. Who said this was needed? Okay. Oh, shit. Shit. Okay, there's air. That's something. And then just get smacked in the face. I feel like I'm not supposed to go down there. Or just wait. Be patient. All good things come to dolphins who wait. Alright. Ooh, hello. What the fuck? Can I talk to him? I know not what has happened to your pod. You... Perhaps the big blue will help you? You must travel past the undercaves to find him. Alright, I really thought that killer whale was going to try and eat me. I was like 100% sure. You there. That do what needed to be done? I don't know. I got a killer whale, so I assume I did something right. Okay, how the fuck do I get out of here? Excuse me, gentlemen. Nope. Please, just getting by. Thank you. Dolphin traveling, don't mind me. What is over here? Nothing? Just scenery? Okay. This is so odd. I don't know what the fuck is happening. Very confused and scared. There we go. Ow. Damn it. Oh my god. It's brutal every time. Even though it's that metallic sound, they should have just made a squish. And then I could, like, be repulsed every time I do it. Okay, can you all chill? Like, goddamn. Go wash up on a beach and sting like a toddler or something. Got dolphin business to do here. Alright. Fucking... I get it. Not big fans. What the hell was that? Dash into them? Now, who is the winner? When you play the dolphin games, you play to win. Yes, now that I know I can do this. No fear. Okay, a little bit of fear. Still a lot of jellyfish around where it generally needs to go. Okay. Where is Keystone Guy? Not Keystone Keith. There we go. What do you want from me? Don't you tell me to look for the key glyph. I found the key glyph. It's bullshit. This is bullshit and you know it. Should I have dashed into it? Is that what I need to do? Alright, let's just kill myself on a jellyfish. That was strategic. Saving those iframes. Alright. Okay. Also, Ecco, I don't know how to tell you this. The ocean isn't 2D. You easily could swim around all of these rocks. Like, you're making this overly difficult for yourself. Fucking 16 minutes of Ecco the Dolphin. I still have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. Or what the fuck this game is about. Or any fucks in general. Alright, now that I know I can dash into those things, I'm less scared. I mean, I wasn't scared. No fear. What am I collecting from them? It's definitely something like going back into me. Hurrah! Okay. Yo, whale. Give me the deets. Name what happened. Okay. That looked like a thing. Dashing into it looked like it did something to me. You're here again. Okay. Let's go together. Nope, I want to see how far you can go. How come he can go through and I can't? This game's fucking racist against dolphins. It should be Ecco, the dolphin racism war. Fucking whales. Although that makes me racist too if I say fucking whales. That's okay. They started it. Fucking god damn it. Running into rock after goddamn rock. Oh my god, just let me go. Where is it? Where is the damn keystone? It is weirdly disorienting to fly in the water for so long. What the fucking fuck do you want me to do? That was definitely the keystone, you fucking fuck. Damn it. Or maybe... Shit. Maybe I have to... Don't die. No. No. Not fair. I don't know how it checkpointed me, so I don't know if I did everything I was supposed to. God damn it. Alright. Try something. I hate myself just a little bit. Alright. Let's just keep going. Alright, this is not safe. I don't know why I'm doing this. I should just do it above water. Or like close to the surface. I'm not. Instead I'm just like speeding through here. Like a dolphin on crack. Dolphin on crack. Alright, don't tell me to do this again. What other controls are there? I don't... Oh, I can use the analog stick. I'm just going to stick to the buttons. Damn it. Maybe when I died, it didn't save or something. Come on. Let's fly right over it. Ah, oh, I did it. Look at me. Dolphin Supreme. Okay. Let's try this again. Alright, well, come on, Dolphin Supreme. Let's do this. Quit being a little bitch. Quit being a little goddamn bitch. Oh, ow. Alright. Gets the job done. That's all that matters. I'm gonna die again. It's gonna be sad. You guys are gonna weep. I'm gonna be like, sorry, it had to happen. Alright. Bam. And then... Bam. Okay. Let's not get stung by jellyfish. That is priority number one. I just said, Ecco, why do you do this to me? I just want to be your friend, Ecco. And you're just like, no. Ecco needs no friends. I'm just like, Ecco, please. She's like, no. Ecco, I love you. And Echo's like, by the way, if this is a Spencer video, I 100% guarantee that stock sound clip of a dolphin going, you know the exact one I'm talking about. They use it in SpongeBob all the goddamn time. They use it in every goddamn movie in the fucking world whenever they need a dolphin sound. That would be in Spencer's Let's Play like 7 times. But he's not doing this video, so I don't have to worry about it. Not getting annoyed at this game at all, don't worry. It's not happening. Not even bad, it's just I'm bad. And that doesn't rarely happen. That rarely happens, is that I'm bad at a game, and that's why it's looking like this. Usually it's just like game mechanics or something like that. This is just before my time. This is not my wheelhouse. And I just need to get out of this wheelhouse. I need to get out of this wheelhouse. I need to get out of this wheelhouse. Alright, come on. Fuck you. Kill all jellyfish. Jellyfish lives don't matter. Also, getting spiked by the back of a fucking rock. Sure, okay. Let's do that. Why not? Let's just, come on. Can we just agree to disagree here? Alright, just getting really annoyed here. Fucking jellyfish for days. Stop it. Alright, there we go. That's all I had to do. Just sonar it. I was so goddamn close. Not that I looked up a guide or anything for Ecco the Dolphin. A deep maze of caverns with no surface to this dry side. Songs of the sea sing of great danger in this place. Alright. HKMMVIS. Is that the password? This game uses passwords? What year is it? 1993. So that's the beginning. Okay. Okay. So that's done. Shit. The music changed. It's like dirt, 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 dirt. Now it's like do. What's happening here? Can we agree to disagree here? I don't know what you want me to do. Except not go that way, obviously. Alright, let's not have Ecco die here. So I need surface. I need air. I'm running out of air. No! You may not pass yet. Don't tell me what I may or may not pass. Alright, what do I do here? Nope, that'll kill me. I'm gonna drown, though. Wait. Oh, what if they bring air? No? It's not like Sonic? Okay, so he takes damage until he gets his air back, and then he dies. Fucking super. This is just great. This is everything I want it to be. Okay. Is there stuff here? Shit. What is going on here? Okay, there's air there. I guess that's something. And it reset on for some reason? That's weird. Alright. Fuck off. Fuck off. I don't know what to do here. Legitimately don't know what to do. I can't zoom past it. Try it. Mash square. Mash square. Nope. That's not happening. Neither is my lack of air. Okay. Legitimately don't know what to do. That's not doing anything. Alright. Cool. GG. This music's great and all, but I don't know what to do. It's frustrating me. Stop. Stop it. Stop. It's not fair. Oh my god. You may not pass yet. This game. Scarlet, why? Ugh. Okay. Can't go up. Literally trapped here. Is there sonar I can use? What can you do for me, sonar? Nothing? Cool. Can I go down here? Nope. Something with these. What was that? Did I eat something? Oh, it's air, isn't it? Delicious air! No, I don't think it's air. to be completely honest. I don't know what to do here. Do I eat these? Nope. Does something else have to destroy it somehow? Okay. Great. Alright, I'm calling slight bullshit if this is all it takes for what I think it is. This game. If this works the way I think it will, I'm gonna be very aggravated. Is it just like... Okay. What the fuck? So you have to hit it from the underside. So goddamn stupid. Why? Why am I playing this? Why am I still dying? Ecco is still alive. Okay, hang on. So now I gotta find crystal here. That looks destructible. It's not though. Nope, okay. Crystal, also air. Nope. Really? Is that how we're playing this one? Sim slowly past 8 arms. How about you activate for me or something? No? Great. I'm dying of air loss. Great. No. Oh my god, it was right there! Okay. I got this now, Ecco. Make you my bitch. Speaking of Ecco, he never echoes anything. Nothing I have done so far is description of an Ecco. So... why? There we go. I think I hit a fish. I feel guilty now. I don't know what that did. I don't know why that crystal's not letting me dash through it. I have a lot of I don't knows. And not a lot of ahas. Okay. So this is, there's air here. Hooray! What else you got for me? Okay, cool. More air, I'll take it. Nope. So much bad things happening. Oh, great. Actually, nope. Did not go well, but could have gone worse. Oh, nope. Motherfucker. Who played this as kids? Why? Why would you do this to yourselves? I don't understand. Was there so few games? Is this all you had? Was this your only option? I don't understand anything about this. I don't understand the appeal. I don't understand the desire of me to play it. I don't understand Ecco and his motivations. Okay, stop. Just stop. Great. I could get air, but I could also get air from here. Aha! Alright, let's do this. Just do this. Speed right through. Speed run strats. So there's a long play of this game on YouTube. Like, someone just uploaded the whole game as one video. It's an hour and 42 minutes, which seems short, but for this game, I feel like it should just be like 45 minutes. Can you go, Ecco? Please? Nothing is working now. Dash is not working. Dash has failed me. Let me leave. Oh my god, stop. What the hell? No, leave me alone! Oh my god, no. Where was that crystal? I know where it is. Forgetting. Okay. Alright. I can do this. I believe in myself. If we take our time. We stick together. Okay, let's do this without killing myself. That works. I will allow it. I will accept it. Shit. Let's get that air. Nope, I went too high. Shit. Okay. Oh, I got it now. Now I know what to do with you. Yeah, that's part of it. Didn't help me enough, though. I guess I needed to hit it on its way down. Okay. I really need air, though. Like, for real. Oh, shit. Okay. Fucking pufferfish. I didn't realize pufferfish were natural predators against dolphins. Nobody told me this. This is not in the briefing. Why are they infinitely spawning? Why would they do this? Let me out. No. Oh my god, this is the worst thing that could have happened. I can't escape. It won't let me dash anymore. There we go. Okay. Calmly? Nope, not calmly. We need air. No time to be calm. Okay. Alright. Nope. Let's just get the fuck out. All safe, lack. I don't know why I got hit there. That's not fair. Let's do this. Nope. My god, why? I do this to myself every time. Oh my god, I hate this. This is not fun. I'm not enjoying myself. If this is what video games were like, I would never have gotten to where I am today. I would have abandoned them. I would have read books. I would have been a scholar. And here, this is my legacy. This is what led to... Is it because games were so bad? Is that why games are what they are today? Because they were so bad, people were just like, we need something better for the children. Oh, I'm already so damaged. I'm not gonna get anywhere fucking those past those goddamn pufferfish. How did you even get there? You clipped through the goddamn wall. Nope. Okay. Let's just do this. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear. Some fear. Okay. Alright. I don't care if we can... Why can everyone go past through walls except Ecco? Bullshit. Alright, I need to do this much more carefully. Okay. Alright. Tease it. Alright. Okay. Calmly, firmly grasp it. Yes. Oh my god, no! I'm done. So, this has been Ecco. Thank you guys for watching. And, never again. Thank you very much, Scarlet, for your generous agent. I hope this was everything you wanted it to be. I feel like I'm starting to realize now. I always just thought it was like, you know, he really must just really enjoy Ecco, and he's just like, hey, this would be a game that maybe he thinks Nick would like. No, you knew all along that it was a game that people raged over, that people couldn't beat, and you were just like, I would love to see him fucking squirm at this game. I was like, you've never given me any indication before, Scarlet. I trusted you. You were never there during, like, Digimon World 4 or Digimon World 2 when I was, like, really just hating everything about the game. You were never there being like, yes, I enjoy your suffering. It's completely blindsided me. Why would you do this to me? So thank you guys for watching. And I will see you guys in never again. Not in this one. Not in Ecco. I was going to say in the next part, but that's not true. That's not happening. Goodbye. It's over. Remember, GBJXKFBD.